Hey y'all, it's your girl Gina. Welcome back to my channel. Today is a day in the life of a stripper, and you know I had to start off by washing this ass. Then I'm about to take these kids to school. I had to hurry up because your girl was running real late.
All right, to the vlog. Ready for school? Evan, fix your attitude.
My bad, y'all. I didn't even explain to y'all, like, I mean, yeah, y'all can read the title and all, but damn, Gina. I was trying to tell y'all, this is gonna be a day in the life of a stripper. I always wanted to do these. I watch these constantly. And now that I'm a dancer, it applies. I got a few errands to run this morning before I get the kids later and stuff. Not too many, but I got a few errands. My lips is dry. And then I'm supposed to be working tonight. So yeah, I'm gonna take y'all with me, get ready, the whole shebang. So y'all stay tuned.
What the fuck?
Fragrance free. I don't put no fragrance in that cooch. This is cute. Wanna be fresh. With benefits. That's really cute. I need some makeup remover wipes. A little mini hair bottle. I'm about to wear my curly unit tonight.
Go to
that home waxer kit versus shavers. What is this stuff? The body what? Hair removal cream. Well, looks like I'm sticking to what I know. Yeah, the 5-blade. Came for is gone. I'm gonna go with this one, I guess. Man, last time I came to the Walmart, they barely had any chips, but this is better than nothing. So I gotta get the kids some chips. Look at these things like a crack. I randomly started craving some fucking root beer floats. To get. So I'll make it tonight. Reaper floats and tacos. Oh my gosh. You know, gots to have it. She is the last one. Alright, I'm not gonna be so cheesy to get the fuck out of here. Oh, I'm trying to look for a different money bag. We'll see. Ross is all clean. Let's see what kind of bag is that. Looks cute. So they didn't really have no money bags, like things that could potentially be money bags. I don't know where I could get a potential money bag, but it's gonna work. I really already have one, but you know, you can't have too many options. And then I found this cute ass little wallet. So yeah, I'm gonna put my money and shit in here. It's cute.
Y'all, it is 9:45 in the morning, and I already been to two different stores, did a little grocery shopping, and it's not 10 o'clock yet. And the two stores I need to finish off at is not open. So, that's irritating. I must just go back to the house, take all my stuff back to the house, like the groceries and stuff that I got. I do need to stop at the dollar store, honestly, so I might stop there because I know they open. And then I'm gonna go to the exotic store to see if I can find me another outfit because I'm sick of the ones that I got. And then I'm gonna go get me some more lashes and hair glue. That's it. I'll get y'all later. I'm about to get me some woods and go to the house. Yeah, I got me some cute fits. Like, I'm actually excited to go check some ass tonight. Like, it's crazy how much an outfit, like, will make a difference. Because, yeah. I'll show y'all when I get closer to the house. But, yeah.
Did you
want to
add a drink today?
You said what?
Did you want to add a drink today?
Oh, no, thank you.
Because 214, would you like to round up, help support students?
No, thank you.
No worries, 214, second window.
Thank you.
$2. Yeah, I can't wait till y'all see me later because I'm just looking crazy. Like, I peeled this pimple like a long time ago. The shit never healed. It gave me a dark mark. Breaking out right here. I'm leaving that one.
Goddamn. Mm-hmm. 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 I'm about to forget my sound. Let's go. I didn't fucked up and didn't order no drink. She asked me too. I'm thirsty as a bitch. Can't wait to get back. Hopefully my son got some chocolate milk from the school restaurant because I'm thirsty.
You got your lunch? Let me see. This outfit, so I'm going to want to have these damn fishnets. And I picked up lash glue. Y'all, I ain't smoked all. Y'all see me on my nail shorter? Come on, y'all. They just cool and all. They definitely cool, but they're not for me. You hate when they give you messed up woods. Like, this already is just looking like a disaster. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna come back when I'm smoking. Because this might take me a minute. It's kind of dark, but I won't be here long. I'm just smoking. I'll make a lot of money tonight. Y'all, I'm gonna finish smoking. And then I'm gonna do my hair. So I'm gonna be prepared for tonight. Hey y'all, so I'm getting ready. I know last time y'all saw me, I was looking real crazy. But yeah, I'm getting ready for the day. It's kind of late in the day, but you know, work at night, so it's not that late. I've been up really early, actually. See, I'm setting my face. Lost my septum ball. Gotta go into work like this. Don't mind that shit in the back. Just get them. Yeah, this is my color. Yeah. Is it a rooster? What you doing? Get in my bag. Get away from my stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit that I got from the store when I get to work. One of them, because the other one I don't have no stockings for, and it don't really look too good without it. Without them, just based on like the little, I think they're called garden. I don't know what it's called. Why is she calling me? Why do people? Yeah, you're supposed to ask people if you can call them on Instagram. Unless you sell weed or something. Like, don't call me. Message me. Do you have? I ain't doing nothing special to my lips as of right now. Maybe later. It is still early. I gotta pick up the table. So since it's not quite time to go get my daughter yet, I'm going to run to my car real quick to get my dancer bag so we can pack it together. I'm only gonna wear one pair of shoes tonight. So I don't wanna be carrying around two pairs. I think I look pretty good. I was a ladybug. I heard that's good luck. Am I gonna make a lot of money tonight? Y'all, so here's my other earring in. I'm gonna be highly upset when I get there and I don't got the other one in. I've already decided which outfit I'm gonna wear because I tried them on. And the green one fit the best, and green screams money. So, I mean, it's not green. I mean, it's lime green, yellowish. I don't know. Neon green, who knows? Neon lime green, neon yellow. Anyways, it's bomb, and I'll show y'all when I get to the club. I like the little thing, that the little fishnets that go on your feet. I like that. I really like this pattern. I really like this part. Let me show y'all, because I didn't show y'all. I just kind of showed you what it looked like in the bag, just in case I don't wear it tonight. But yeah, that's what it looks like. Real pretty, real cute. Got the drawers with it, and then they got the top. Yeah, this was the little bag I got earlier from Roth. It might go later with the outfit. I don't know. But I just got it because it's real. Put it on real quick and slip the money in real quick. And then zip it back up. And it's light. Or I could just have it for everyday use. I don't know. But I'm not going to put that in the bag tonight because it's not going to match my outfit today. I got my bag in here already. I got all my stuff. Oh, okay. All right, my makeup remover wipes. I had to buy some more of those because I went through them like nobody's business. I got my wipes. I bought extra ones, but I'm gonna just put these ones in there. Got my brush. I don't want to put that one in there. Yeah, these are the ones I'm gonna wear tonight. I'm taking my black ones out. This just gonna have to work with the outfit. Who cares? As long as you get money, right? I got my makeup bag. Heavy. Only put my lash glue in there because that would be tragic. I'm gonna really put me a water in my bag because I don't want to forget. Cause that bitch be thirsty. Got my water in my bag. I'm taking this with me on the road. Cause I'm gonna be drinking this. Y'all, if y'all see me on Instagram the other day, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But yeah, this is what I was drinking. This is how much was gone. That's why I was on Instagram the way I was. But I'm taking this with me. I'm not gonna put it in my bag right now. I got my wallet, this cute ass wallet earlier that I got from Ross. I got my ID and stuff here. I got my house fee in here. I think it's 30 tonight. Yeah, it should be 30. Hopefully I make that back. I'm gonna pack this in there so my hair stay moisturized. I got me some conditioner in there. So I got my bag pretty much packed. I'm just gonna, before I leave, I'm gonna cook dinner. I'm gonna shower and exfoliate, shave my legs. You know, so I'm gonna be fresh for work. And I have to get a little gas. And then, yeah, everything's packed. Oh, and I'm gonna roll me a blunt to Gizzo. Pack me a snack as well, cause a bitch be hungry. Like, especially on the way home, I be hungry as hell. But yeah, I'm about to just chill till I gotta go pick up my daughter from school, after school program. And then I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna make dinner because I'm hungry. And yeah, shower, all that. And I still have some time. I shouldn't have to be in too much of a rush. So yeah. And then I'll update y'all when I get to work. Like I said, with my outfit and stuff. And I didn't really finish my face, but that's because I'm gonna do it later. Best of luck. Yes, I'll catch y'all later. Y'all, I'm so tired. I need to get up and cook though. Yeah, I did a lot before work. I'm gonna be exhausted. I'm gonna ask if I can go early tonight. Period. Well, let me get up and wash these dishes and make these tacos for these kids. I can chill for a little bit. And helping me put this stuff away. You helping, Mama? Y'all, I know y'all can't see me, but I just got to work. Yeah, it's dark.
Club entrance. I'm at the club.
Everything you do to me, you do it perfectly. And I be in your body like surgery. You saw me, I got a couple cookies. Whether I smile and serve me easy, whether I smile and serve me either. That you forget from me.
Ooh, I know y'all can't see me, and I'm not really able to get no footage because ain't no footage to be had. It's dead. It's 10 o'clock. Where the fuck is everybody at? Couple girls, they was here, got on stage, got their little money, and everybody else left. Doorman was sitting there waiting on me. I'm like, Forrest, I need to smoke. Oh, I didn't mean to say his name on camera, but I got time to smoke, because how the fuck? Here we go. Well, I know y'all can't see me. Yeah, my outfit is cute or whatever. I don't think I'm wearing it right, but who gives a fuck? Not me. I got a little weed to roll. I'm about to smoke and then go back inside. Thank you.
and it's almost, what time is it? I think it just turned 11. That usually be the time that it'd be like, you know, stick out till 11, but what the fuck? And there was internet connection problems.
Yo, I want to leave, but like,
I paid $40 for what? To make no money. So y'all, I'm home. I'm back from the club. My allergies have been fucking me all night. Do a mini count. A mini count. And then I'm gonna take a shower and lay down and smoke. I'm so dead. There was no customers sitting there at 12 o'clock. Sad as fuck. We got $3. I don't even want to say what I made on camera. Yeah, I'm going to take a shower. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Stay tuned for more vlogs in the future, and I will catch you guys in my next one. Bye.